Downstairs.
I meant from Parker. Do we know what he decided?
He's got to understand, right? I mean, if someone was abusing my family, I'd go to a dark place too.
Yeah, but Nick didn't have to go there alone.
Agent Rose, making an apology to her?
Apology? For what?
The FBI falsely accusing a federal agent of murder.
A, he confessed, and B, I don't work for the FBI.
Since when?
Since your boss threatened my boss outside the courthouse.
Colfax blamed you.
Yeah, and when I called him out for being a self-serving, hypocritical prick, he fired me.
So much for loyalty.
Well, it's a good thing my only loyalty is to the truth.
You sent the files.
I thought it might help you with your case and me with my application. After all, isn't that how you ended up here?
You told her about the opening in Cyber Division?
Why? Because until I find a replacement, you're stuck in the basement, and this team is down a man.
Just one?
Nick. Hey, man. How are you feeling?
Better. Thank you. So, I came here to turn these in.
Actually, we were just talking about my hiring decisions. You ever meet Agent Barnhart?
The head of cyber?
Former head. He quit.
Why?
Thanks for asking. Contrary to popular belief, it wasn't because of me. The truth is, this job isn't for everybody. It requires you to trust the people in this building with your life at all times, good or bad, which can be hard.
It can be.
But the only way we do this is together. That looks like a shipboard arson in Norfolk. Grab your gear. That means you. One day at a time, Nick. Yeah, Jimmy, I was just... Whoa. Slow down.
Oh, my God. What's going on?
Of course, we'll be right there.
What is it?